June 6, 1992, the NCAA Men's Golf Championships in Albuquerque. After rounds of 63, 65, and 69, Arizona State senior Phil Mickelson needed only a 74 in Sunday's final round to win his third NCAA championship by 7 strokes. Mickelson and Texas's Ben Crenshaw are the only male golfers to win 3 NCAA individual titles in their collegiate careers.